thing is working great. I'm calling because you're one of the few people who knows our true nature, and something bad is stirring at the castle. Halloween is right around the corner, and some of the monster guests have gotten aggressive. I need your help.
Oh, hey! I heard all the commotion. So Demetrius got to Igor too? He thinks that monsters' inner selves are being replaced by men's traits. decided to restore the so-called purity and engineered a horrible machine with a virus that strips the monsters of their humanity. The castle is in chaos. All the monsters now look like the ones my ancestors used to hunt. But things are different, aren't they? Monsters live their simple lives just like humans. We had to evacuate all the guests, both monsters and humans. Vlad and I got separated, and now I can't find him. Demetrius must have gotten to him too. Let's just go and find Vlad. Here, I want you to hold on to this. Vlad, are you okay? Darn, he can't hear us. Can you think of a remedy? I'll hold him off.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Demetrius attacked me and injected the virus so I wouldn't thwart his plans. But I worked out where to find him. He's going to put his machine on the mountaintop. It'll bring on a thunderstorm, and the lightning energy will spread the virus around the world, and I'm afraid then, there'll be nothing left to do. Before the weather takes a turn, we have a chance to catch up with Demetrius and foil his plans. That's right. We could do with some enthusiasm right about now.
Find Demetrius and steal us some time. I'll head over to the library and look for a way to turn off that clunker of his. I'll be in touch. Now get climbing. There's no time to waste.
We're going the right way. Look! This cave looks as if someone's been there recently. Demetrius must have camped out there and probably left something behind. Shall we take a look? Well, yes, but this actually could have played an instrumental part in our endeavor. Demetrius, don't. Monsters don't have to be evil. We should live in peace with humans.
Stop pretending. Didn't you feel good when I injected you with the cure? You call it a virus, but it's a relief from the weakness that seized all monsters. You've become soft and miserable, whereas I carry the salvation.
Do you have a death wish? I'll hold him off. You find a way to shut down the machine. save the monsters!
Abraham gave me the vaccine. I'm sorry for attacking you. I wasn't in my right mind. But thanks to you, the castle is safe once more.